Samsung Galaxy S3 proved to be a landmark handset for the Android operating system, providing the first real challenge to Apple's iPhone. And with the Galaxy S4, Samsung fully intends to keep the lead in the smartphone race. Aside from the larger 5-inch screen, the rest of the device looks remarkably similar to the Galaxy S3, but it's what's inside that counts, and you'll actually find two different versions of the S4 on shelves around the world. The international version doesn't feature LTE support, but more than makes up for it with an incredible 8-core Exynos 5 Octa chipset, running at speeds of 1.66 GHz. The version of the Galaxy S4 available across Canada may not sound quite as impressive on paper with its quad-core Snapdragon 600 processor running at 1.9 GHz, although in reality, the difference in performance between the two models is negligible. The real bonus for Canadians is the fact that we're able to take advantage of the lightning-fast speeds offered by LTE connectivity. Battery life is always an issue for powerful smartphones, but the monstrous 2600 mAh battery should keep most users going for a full day. And thankfully, Samsung has continued its very welcome trend of using removable batteries, offering the chance to simply replace one when it's drained in case of emergency. Both versions of the Galaxy S4 feature 2GB of RAM and storage of up to 64GB, and this can be increased via very affordable microSD cards. With Apple yet to offer expandable storage in its iPhone range and other Android devices like the Nexus 4 omitting this functionality, the S4 is clearly at an advantage here. While the similarities to the Galaxy S3 may prove to be a disappointment to some, the S4 is easily one of the best smartphones on the market, and we can't recommend it highly enough.